Here we are. Hello and welcome to a new season in Fun League. It's season 29 and we are playing our first match. It's against the Shortcut. It's a Chorf team and it's a Hawkster we are playing against. And let's see here, we have to fear the blocker there with the claw and mighty blow pile on. Got claw there and two mighty blows, so that's a bit well, I'm a bit afraid of that. He got three substitutes, which is huge as well. Remember to hit the follow button or subscribe either here on Twitch or on YouTube. The goal is to get as many people as possible following Blood Bowl coaches. So, now something's wrong with the server, of course. Here we are. 50, we gotta buy a babe. That's what we can afford. So without any further, let's play ball! And welcome to the stream. Or video, if you're watching on YouTube. So we gotta see here what's... We're playing at my stadium. Goody goody. Hi there, mates. Have fun. He was like 20 minutes too late for the match, but well, he's there, that's good. Oh, let's kill a lot of hobgoblins. Got a bounty on a hobgoblin with the oh, thank you very much. We got a bounty on that hobgoblin there, Jan the Man the Second. Seriously? Does he give me a chance to kill that one? No. That could be good. That would be so good. But he gave me a chance to take the pull center out. Couple of dwarfs. Okay. Let's think here. We do want that one there, and we do want that one there. Do this one over here. This one up there. We do want this one out and this one in, because he gotta take the ball. ball. Do one switch. Doesn't have. Do one switch that one. So we do want the kicker. If he hits there, gotta be careful about those guys here. Let's play ball, see what's happening. Here we go! Ooh. We got the fame. And we got the reroll. It is served right to our so he hits here. Let's see. Boom. Do he hit there or do he hit? He hits here. There. Gotta reroll it. So greedy, but I need it. Come on, kill something. Oi! Ah, just a stunt. So going there. That's not good. That is not good. So if he goes here, he goes up here. Stop him there. Gotta stop him there. Gotta have two guys on him. Thank you. Ah, just a stop. He could go one here, yeah, and then one, two. I hope I have screened it good enough. One of my golem scouts. Mighty blow, but that gotta be on another team then. Take it like a man. Come on. Nope. Well, it's just a stunt. Can live with that. I can live that. Nope. No wild animal. What the fuck is that? That sucks. Big time. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, he gonna pat on. Oh, nothing happened. So we actually got a hit. We could hit the Minotaur. Cool. So he's gonna foul there. Yeah. Ref! Oh, I knew it. Ah, and it sticks. Conrad, well, it's just badly hurt though. It's a push. Bloody hell. But not. Unfortunately, it was me who got haga-chuked. Well. Really want to go for that one. But then again. Come on, our pushes. It's not very nice. Oh, it's gonna be one of those. Oh, yeah, it was greedy. It was so greedy, but it's gonna be one of those matches. It's gonna be one of those. Ah, god damn it! Problem is, when you're playing Chorfs, you have to kill them right away. Or you are fucked! Because they're gonna kill you. Now he's gonna kill me here. He stands up and then he blitzes there. Probably. Ah, if I just had got the ball, I could have run away all the way up here and he couldn't have done anything. Yeah. Now I can get back with those two here. Which is pretty annoying. And now he's disconnected. Come on, what's wrong? Well, welcome back. And he got like four substitutes, so he's gonna foul every single chance he gets. Knew it. Oh, that's good. Is he greedy? Is he just as greedy as me? Yeah. Oh! And it's a push. Exactly. Exacto momentum. So how can I need to hit there? Somewhere, somehow. But I need a guard. God, he could hit there, which he did. So who is he gonna move that one and then push him up there on the wall or down here? Down there. Just a stunt. That wasn't bad. Hello, Mortek. Yeah, I know that. When you get a vaccine, you get. Very bad. I was sick in 5 days after I got my second vaccine with Moderna. With that, so if he hits here, come on, get the fucking knockout. Yeah, well, I got AstraZeneca first time. Not good. Okay. Could go here. That's a one die. Okay. He hits here. More pushes! Gonna try this. No, no, no! Oh, whew! nope, not gonna use that. You were supposed to kill him! Four plus pickup. No, we're gonna be served. Bloody hell. Oh, wild animal, that's something. Gonna set free. Yeah. This is just one long road of shitty dice. I'll say. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Why didn't he blitz there? I would blitz. If I were him, I would have blitzed them. Well, he got shit. Oh, that's nice. I can live with that. I can certainly live with that. Sucks that I didn't take out the Minotaur with Mighty Blow. Claw Mighty Blow. It's a new season, and if you are interested in playing in Fun League, you can, if you watch YouTube, look in the description. There's a link to the website to where to sign up. Yeah, it is, but they're fun. It's fun. Fun, fun, fun. Come on. Ah, God damn it. Especially that Hawkster, that's... Well, at least they didn't break armor. Okay, here's the play. Here's the play. He gets here. Thank you. Kill him! Thank you! It's an injury! Kjartan Kjærbold, who we want to kill is that one, Jan the Man. But it's okay. And we do want to get down on it.
Killing is my business.
And the business is good. It's very good. And this is even better if I can get him. That sucks. Can't afford. Ooh, I got Juggernaut. I got Juggernaut! I got Juggernaut! Oh! What a shame that was. We could go. Could also just stay and go up here. Nah. Go down here just in case. Just in case. Should I stay or should I'm gonna stay? Ah! Ah! That's jumped! Ah! Hello! Hello! Horror! Well, I got him. Got one! Okay. It's a push, and it's one of his I don't have guard guys. Unfortunately, it's my drive, but it's okay. It's okay. Where does he go? Gonna go down here and then have a hit here. Maybe. None of his scouts dodge. None of his guys got dodge. But he hits a double pal. And breaks armor. And injured save the tigers. Ah! There goes both my guns. For all the hilts in the world. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Whoa, 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 whoa. course he gets a pal. Why wouldn't he get a pal? No break though, but... Ah! God damn it, now we can run down here. Can still stop him though. With the wolf. How you say? I'm gonna push there. And then run through here. I think, I'm not sure that it works, but I'm gonna try. Could also just mock him. Smack! Go here. One die. Yeah, why not? Fuck it. Screw that. Kill him! Ah, why don't you die? And he just dodges out and make the touchdown. No problem there. But I got one! He got two of my good guys here, but I got one! plus 4 dodges, no problem. Hits Cirkness, no problem. And then he go down and score. Well, that gives me 3 turns. He have to. Can't stall it. Oh, please try to. But I don't think he can. He's seriously thinking about stalling it. Beware of the curse of the GFI. Oh, he's thinking hard. Understand, it's understandable. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bang, bang. Nah. Just gonna make the turns to it. Oh well. It's quite hard. Quite hard. Seriously? That one. Jan the man. Okay, dokey. Okay, dokey. So if I put him here. Try some desperate things. Desperate moves, desperate actions. Okay. So if he gets up here, hits him. That wasn't nice. That wasn't nice. So he goes up there. He goes up there. He hits this one. Not nice. Still have three turns. So if he hits, well, I'm probably gonna be thrown out, but well, I knew it, and not even a scratch. Why the hell am I snakes? Would you? Could you? No, it can't. Well, at least he's alive. So that's a push. Now watch Frank die of this shitter. Oh, so far so good. Whew. He didn't die. Frank didn't die. Oi! We like that. What? Loner rolls. Loner rolls. Well, this is just one pile of shit. Okay. We got a potato it. This is a little crazy, but crazy it what crazy does. Oh, that's not good. Where you are gonna go with that? This one, let's go wing up there. This one, go wing over here. Here we go. Fuck me in a billion pieces.
It's the curse of the GFI.
This is not fair. Fucking dice. All you had to do was make two going for it, and I was pretty safe. Because then he couldn't get to me. And he couldn't get to me. Fucking shit. It is tempting to make a going for it there and then foul here. But we'll see. We'll see. Ah! Bang, bang. Yeah. And then there. And there is nothing I can do about it. What a pile of shit fucking shit. Ref! Well, reach in. And he's off. But still, fuck me to pieces. And again, we just get screwed. We could. Go here. If we didn't double skull the damn thing. Okay. Why is that going for? No! We break armor, but we don't kill them. Well, at least it's a knockout. And we didn't get caught. Yippee-yay. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, swearing is a big part of Fun League, and trying to kill everybody is also a big part of Fun League, especially that fucker there, Jan the Man. Oh, I think I can. Let's hope that he doesn't get Matt Cow back. We are one man down. But if he doesn't get the Cow back, it's worth it. That's gonna be huge. Why didn't he take the ball with him? Kill yourself. Yeah, Nobby. Oh, yeah, my nemesis, Nobby. Nobby noobs. Oh, no. No, thank you very much. Why don't you just get a pal, one die pal, and kill my zombie? Oh, thanks. He doesn't care. He doesn't care about the ball at all. Just wanna kill. But he's in front. That's it. And he gets a pal. At least he didn't kill him. That's something. Now stay down. Stay down. Well, at least so far, he hasn't killed my entire team yet. So we still have a pretty good chance. If the sun and the moon and all the stars are in the right position, and we get a blitz, and he doesn't pick up with his agility 5 hobgoblin, the question is, I should play it short down here. Really should, in case of I'm getting a blitz. No, why don't you just no blitz for me, but move all his guys one down to mark my man. Yuppie! It's one of those days. The big question is what should I play when Blood Bowl 3 comes? Because, well, Necros isn't there. For starters, so what the hell should I play? I am tempted to play Nurgle or just regular chaos. Now, if he snakes this one, picking up, and he keeps pushing with all his block, that would be very nice. Not all his blocks, but sure, why don't you just injure my player? Well, at least he regent. On. Yeah, sure, and injured the next one as well. That's 2 out of 3. Eight offs. Something. Start from. A Has the blitz, is the blitz there, or does he just stays there? Probably gonna get it. Snag it!
Nope.
Nope. Nope. Nope, not a one there either. Come on, wild animal. Nope. Snag it. We got Juggernaut, so I might stand for him. Doesn't work. But where would he go now, little friend? Well, that is tempting. Depends on where he go with that. Goes down here, down there. They got no, they don't. That's just not smart. Let's see here. He goes here. He goes there. So if he get a push. Get a push. Nope. Nope. Just well get fucked instead. This is just one of those matches when nothing works. Oh, why not? Well, as long as it bad hurts, I can take a defeat. This is one of the dangerous and most killing teams, I think, in the league. There is a... The dice are kind of one-sided. That's something. Push. One, two, three, four. Going forward. How the hell do I get through that cage there? Get the pal. Well, at least he did die. Screw it. Can we kill them? Please. No. Again, just stunts. Just stunts. Injury? Yeah, sure, why not? Just a badly hurt, though. think this is... Oi! That's a reroll. Really one-sided thing here. I think it's just, I just had to accept the loss and then have as few casualties as possible. I don't like it, but it's like that. Well, tomorrow at 8 o'clock I am playing a potato match against Still Stars. So, if you wanna watch that match, you're welcome to tune in. So can he hit? Does he hit there? I am tempted to last the last level. Ah, I need title. I need title on Fangless. Nice. Kill him! Nope. Why didn't you kill him? Why didn't you kill him? Why not? Nope. I was a bit hoping for a throwout. And he just, yeah, why not? Why not just fucking make the four die? Gotta reroll it, greed reroll it, come on, greed reroll it, get the pal and kill Parry. Going down there. Sure, why not? So if he goes, yeah, sure, always. Always like that. I needed him to be pushed over here, then he could have hit there. Oh, yeah. As long as I don't lose my... block. It's gonna be a problem. Block. Ooh, so far so good. Fangless. Oh, it could have been a knockout. Oh, it should have been a knockout. And he hits there, double skulls it. Because he's gonna foul the shit out of that wolf. For sure. Well, I did have the hour breaks. Nice. Kill him. How can you make so many? Something, 1 and a 9. Thank you very much. Perry. Missed next game. Regen saved him. Woo! No, no, not score now. So,
and there was much rejoicing.
Yeah, not really. Not really. If I just had injured, well, 1/10 of what I have, this starts to be stupid. Of course he gets blitz. Why wouldn't he get a blitz? Well, I can only hope to survive. One, two, three, four. Really close to get a level with that. I don't know. No. So the blitz is with the Minotaur on here. Oh my God. Thank you. Ah, boo. Screw that. Fuck you, and you, and you, and you, and you.
add something. Block, block. Sure, why not? At least he didn't die. Thank you. Kill yourself. Try. That's my only chance of getting any points. Of course, he just dodges out. Not really. depends of which dice. This really was just a one-side affair. There wasn't really anything I could do about that. Score from there, isn't he too far away? In which he is not. But okay, doesn't care. Unless he tried to take the nice. There goes the reroll. Gotta reroll it. Got claw. Just a stunt. Please try to hit there and don't make it. Yeah, well, he had rolled all the good dice so far, so why stop there? It just wasn't my match. Why? It's not even close to anything. If he goes up there. Oi, 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 oi. Now watch him get an oval, at least for a rock, got cancelled. So he hits here. Follow. He hits here. Hey, I got a knockout! Look, Mom, a knockout. You too. Well, that match wouldn't go in the history books. And of course, why don't we get a one with that? And have a zombie MVP. A zombie MVP. see. Okay, we get Rick next back next time. He got a strip ball. He's niggled though, but that's okay. Gonna see what we are up against next time. We didn't get squat, sip, and nothing out of this. Let me see the dice. It's okay. It's not bad dice. Not bad dice. Just nothing we can use for anything. So now the team is back, and we're back to 2070. At least, yeah, we didn't get anything out of it, that match. That sucked. Well, remember to follow me either here on Twitch or on YouTube. It's not just because of I want some followers, it's also because I think as many followers the Blood Bowl coaches gets. So give it a follow. Every Blood Bowl coach you stumble upon, the more awareness we will get about this game, and that's good. This is Jakayla saying keep your balls hard and pumped. Until next time, take care, bye for now.